Radio Raheem with Meta World Peace right here at Triple G Canelo. What do you think was the difference in the two fighters tonight?
Well, I think it was a great fight. I do believe that Triple G's 40, Canelo's dead smack in his prime right now. So it's going to be hard to beat Canelo in his prime when you kind of going out of your prime.
In the eighth round, Triple G turned up the gas. Do you think that that was him abandoning the game plan, or is that the strategy all along?
Well, he kept it close. He kept it interesting because without those, I gave him like four rounds, the last four maybe. You know what I mean? I think without those rounds, it would have been a big gap.
You think there's much left for Triple G to do?
Yeah, Triple G can still compete with the best of them. He can still knock people out. You know, Triple G can still, you know, knock out a lot of people in the division. You know, so he just fought against the best.
Now, you know, Wilder is coming back on the October 15th, and it sounds like Usyk has called him out.
Yeah, yeah,
well, how do you think that fight goes if that happens?
I mean, I feel like the only one that could beat Wilder is Fury because the height difference, the weight. But anybody that get hit flush with a Wilder punch, you know.
Now, the big game is Spence Crawford. That looks like that's going to happen.
Yeah.
How do you see it going?
Yeah, the Spence Crawford, I'm excited about that one. I'm a big fan of both, and it's hard to pick that one because I don't want to be that one where that croak pop up saying Meta World Peace chosen side against that fight. That fight, I do have somebody in my mind I think is going to win, but then again, I feel like it's too close.
All right, the one you think is going to win, how is he going to win?
I think a stoppage.
You're thinking Crawford.
I ain't saying nothing. I feel like it's going to be a great fight.
All right, if you could make any fight in the world with living fighters, what would you want to see?
If I can make any fight in the world, any fighter in the world?
Any fight. If you can put two fighters in the ring, which ones do you want to
see? If I can put two fighters in the ring, you know the fight I always wanted to see?
Huh.
Mayweather and Spadafora.
Mayweather who?
Spadafora, Paul.
I didn't expect that one.
Yeah, everybody wanted to see that fight. But, you know, Paul, he was going through a few things.
Right.
But that was a fight I always wanted to see.
Well, I always see you at all the fights. This is a true fight fan here. Nobody can take that from you. You know what you're talking about. Radio Raheem with Meta World Peace. I'll see you at the next one.